around the circle. We have 4 feet over here, 1 fish over here, 3 feet here, and it's you.
Spotted. Okay, let's go get this guy so we can release him. Hang on. This guy. Oh, that's a big one. Look at that, huh? Nice size. Inhale this thing. Good size. Done. Using an Okuma Avenger, about 6 pound mono, and Abu Garcia medium. We're gonna phone the Orange County Newport Sheriff. But he are passing us. This is the lift that goes to the Balboa Island. And there's the Orange County Sheriff patrol boat. So we have to stop fishing for a while until the patrol boat passed. You're not supposed to fish in this ramp because this is what they used to ferry the boat over on the other side. Ferry the boat, yes. Okay, we will resume fishing now that the tow boat is passed. The tow boat is here. There will be four cars. move to the other side of the island. Another one. It's a small one. It's a baby one. Cooperating with the film.
It's a little bass.
Ah, cool. Spotty. Nice size this time. Yeah. Good cool. Size, yeah. I put it in YouTube.
Oh. Have you been here before?
Oh yeah, I've been fishing here since the 1970s.
Oh wow.
You weren't born yet.
Yeah. Have you?
I'll show you some pictures.
Oh, really?
The 32-inch halibut here.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Just last year.
Really?
Uh-huh.
I caught a small halibut at my friend's dock.
Oh, I last year I caught about 12, maybe more.
Oh, really? Like?
I mean, 12 legal, and then there's a lot of little ones. So,
yeah, yeah.
But I put it back.
What will you catch them on, usually?
I'll show you.
Oh.
That one, that lure over there.
Uh-huh. Oh.
And this lure that I'm using.
And I caught the one halibut that I caught on my buddy's dock. I caught it with a little Rapala.
Oh, that's good too. But here, I'll show you that this is even better. It's really deadly. Should be illegal. It's cheap too. It's Berkeley.
Oh, really?
Yeah, Berkeley. You get it from Walmart. I just let me build the whole thing.
I hate that.
And I can't even see. I'm 65 years old. So my eyesight slow. My eyesight is not good enough. Hurt you.
Do you ever go for the bat rays?
Oh, yeah. I caught over there on the other side that leaves a 28 pound.
Oh, really? Wow. Me and my friend used to try it. Never caught a bat ray. Oh. They swallow like all of them.
Mm-hmm. It's a small one. Oh,